Material is to make persistence of vision or a model with Newton disc and balloon disc. These two prints, this is an acrylic disc, this is a bush which will fit with the acrylic, nut bolt, switch, a motor with wire, two locking strips, 5x60 nut bolt to fix these bushes to the base, these 4x45 nut bolt to fix this metal frame, and this is an adapter. Take scissor from toolkit and you have to cut this disc from this A4 size paper by cutting it on the edges like this with the scissor. Now this disc is ready. Now first of all, what you need to do is insert this bolt through the disc, and here we have to place this pulley. But if you observe this pulley carefully, from one side it is a flat, and from one side at the center this taper is here. Make sure that this flat side is going towards the disc surface like this. Insert this pulley through the two holes. Now put these two nuts. You can tighten it with the screwdriver by holding it from this side. So from the back side, make sure that this tapering bush is coming out and this is fixed. Now we have to fix this from the bolt head side, this disc, using cello tape. So we have this cello tape dispenser. You can use any tape from the transparent tape. Stick it and make this disc ready like this. Similarly, make another disc like this. Now we have to make holes on the four corners. Take this frame and place this frame onto the appropriate center. Make sure that this platform of the frame is coming towards the big hole of the bolt, and make this marking here. Like, you have to make this marking with the sketch pen on the board like this, four markings, and then we have to make these eight holes with the help of a drill machine and a board. Keep it here like this, and we have to make a drill into this. It will come from outside like this, and then we will take it out by moving it reverse. Similarly, you have to make these eight holes. Now we have to fix these four big bushes with the board. For that we will be using this nut holder and screwdriver, which is a part of toolkit. Make sure this is a nut holder in which this M5 nut fits in. Now what we need to do is, first thing, we will insert this bolt through this. It will come from the back side. This flat side of the white bush will go down. Put nut on it like this. With a finger it will go a little bit inside. Then insert this hole of the nut holder onto this. Then you will press it, this will come out, and using your finger make it tight as much as you can. And on a final stage you are pressing this, and on a final stage you will use screwdriver to tight it. Now this base is ready with these four white bushes. After that we have to fix this frame. Just make sure that this side don't have any base or this metal plate. From one side only we have this metal platform, and this metal platform will be coming towards this big hole size. We have to fix this frame with this using these two nut bolt pair like this, and from the bottom we will put the nut like this, and holding nut from the downside with your finger, tight it with a screwdriver like this. So this frame is fixed onto the board. Next we will take switch, remove this ring from this wire. You may have to tilt this ring a bit and take it out insert these two wires through the big hole and insert this switch. You may have to push or roll it a bit, and from the bottom side again you have to pass these two wires through the ring, and this ring we will place it onto the switch and tight it. So this is your push to on switch is ready. Now we have this motor with wire. Remove the release paper from the both side tape. Place this motor in such a way that it will come outside of the shaft, this platform, and this shaft will be outside like this. Then take this both cable tag. You will find these grooves here. These grooves should be towards motor. Insert it from one hole. Take it out from the another hole, and you may have to adjust it a bit and tighten this motor firmly. Again, there is one more cable tag, but we don't have holes here, so you have to put it like this and tight it with these two, and these extra straps you cut it down with the help of scissor. This is the fixing of a motor. Finally, on this we will put a pulley. Now we have to make wiring. We have total 6 open wires, 2 wires which are coming from the motor, 2 wires coming from the adapter, and these 2 wires coming from the switch. Now first of all, what you need to do is any one wire coming from the motor, you have to connect this wire with the one wire coming from the switch. So this is the first connection you have to make. Later on you will put tape on this. Let me explain again. One wire coming from the motor will be connected with the one wire coming from the switch. Then second wire coming from the motor will get connected with the adapter like this. And finally, now you are left with only 2 things, one wire coming from the switch and one wire from the adapter. So this is the final wiring. Let me explain again. One wire coming from the motor, you will connect this wire coming from the motor with the wire coming from the switch. Second wire coming from the motor will be connected with the adapter, and lastly wire coming from the switch will be connected with the second wire of the adapter. Later on we will put tape on this, insulation tape, to prevent from the shock. Now after your wiring is ready, we have to put this disc onto the shaft of the motor. This central bush will go into this. Make sure that it is moving freely. You will put this adapter in the circuit. Now you can see these 7 colors. When you press the button, motor will start moving as a disc will move, and these 7 colors will mix together to form white color. This is Newton disc. Similarly, you can put this another disc afterwards, or replace this disc with a balloon disc to see persistence of vision. And as this disc stops, again you will see these colors are coming back.